come some more into my sight.
All the beautiful art that you're seeing here right now was created by Sam Spratt. Now let me tell you a little bit about him. Sam was born and raised in New York City. Drawing and illustration came easy to him from a young age, and he knew he wanted to pursue a career in art. He attended Savannah College of Arts and Design, where he learned about Peter Paul Rubin, and in this perfecting his realism and illustration. When he graduated college in 2010, he went to work for Gawker Media, where he started doing album covers for artists such as Logic, Childish Gambino, Waka Flocka Flame, and many more. Here is a short video on the importance of album covers.
Album artwork. Whether it's on your phone as you're listening to music, using Spotify, a physical album that's sitting in your room, or billboard advertisements, we see album artwork everywhere. To start, let's consider when album art was debatably most prominent. CD and vinyl sales were massive by the end of the 90s, with 1999 being the greatest year for record sales ever, following an outstanding year of CD sales in year 2000. So what catches our attention when we're surrounded by thousands of different albums yet to be discovered? My answer would be through the title and attractiveness of the actual art. From the Doggy Style cover to Illmatic, these covers scream to what their respective albums were all about. Sam Spratt is a painter who painted covers for Janelle Monáe, Ty Dolla $ign, Childish Gambino, and Logic's last few albums, bringing an entire new meaning to album artwork by physically painting hyper-realistic portraits of the artist's lyrical vision.
After a few years at Gawker Media, Sam left and started creating his own name, continuing to work for artists and starting to work with Marvel and Netflix. Thanks for listening and have a great day.